You guys, it's been a while since I've talked to you. I'm sorry about that. I've been super heads down trying to catch up on orders, and I've done that. Every order that was placed from months ago I've either talked to you because I have some questions, or they are out the door. I have managed to get my turnaround time down to about 2 weeks. So that was all part of my grand plan to get that done first and then start stocking Haversacks. So that's what's happening this week. The Gen 2 Haversacks are gonna be in stock. If you talked to me earlier about ordering one, I will be sending you an invoice here shortly. If you talked to me and you haven't heard from me this week, then I probably forgot, so give me a holler. But every color and every combination is gonna be available. Forest, black, field green, charcoal, sage tan, and I'm gonna do at least one in some of the field bean from Haley Stevenson's that I had left over. This is the same wax canvas as that cool red one you guys like so much. I just traveled. I did our yearly sojourn up to Purdue University in Indiana with my daughter. We road trip up there, and I took this with me as sort of my truck bag. And boy, what a handy! I mean, this is going to be great for being out in the bush and for camping, but it's also a great travel bag. I had this on the front seat of the truck with me. My iPad fit, it doesn't fit sideways, but it does fit long ways in the back zipper pouch there, and that worked out great. I don't need to have it closed because it's with me all the time. I'm not really worried about security. He could probably convince it to hide in there, but so that was great. And then I just stuffed it with Meandering Maker Possible pouches, including this one. This is a new design that I've been testing out. More about that later. Bunch of small ones. In fact, oh yeah, it's all small ones. So these are great. I think in one of these I've got a headlamp. I always like to have a headlamp no matter what I'm doing. This is another headlamp. This one I had, this has got an SD card and some charging cables in it. I think this one, frankly, is empty at the moment, but I think I had batteries for our GMRS radios in here. This was just great. I was so happy about how this performed. Just really easy to carry in and out of the truck, in and out of hotels, all kind of that kind of stuff. So these are coming this week. I'm going to send an email as well, and then we'll keep rolling. I've been getting a lot of orders for pouches, possible pouches like these guys. So I'm going to start stocking these as well. So it's been a great summer. It's been very productive. I know that some folks were waiting a long time for stuff, but I finally managed to pick up the pace, and I'm going to keep that going. So that's exciting. Haversacks coming this week, and more info to follow. I hope everybody's having a good summer. It is going to be 110 degrees today in Dallas, Texas, so that's amazing. Anyway, hit me up with questions, and meanderingmakeroutdoors.com. Keep your eyes open, and these will be available coming very soon this week. See ya.